Clear the game, part three. You sure?
Yes.
Not part two?
No, I just looked it up.
So can we take our nooks to the face?
No, we haven't worked that out yet. I think we need to find one staff that's in charge of it.
Damn! This is not
who would that be? But Ken doesn't want to do it.
That would be...
Al?
It could be Mr. Owl, it could be Mr. Fred, or Ms. Pat.
Ms.
Pat would be good. Ms. Pat would be good.
Ms. Pat?
Yeah.
Is she there most days?
Yeah, she works every day on the weekend.
So the thing is, we're going to try to install that back at the face, where the staff can... check in and out.
In the office.
Put in there. She wants it installed.
In a staff office, because the person is not going to put it in the hallway.
Yeah, I can see a problem.
Somebody going to get mad and they're going to knock the whole thing over. They start, no, people going, and then other people are going to start stealing it and mess it up for everybody. Well, that'll be their fault. They just won't have a nook. The rest of us will still have one. Nah, because it's a list with the people's names on them.
The attack on what you playing, bro? What is that? Oh, that's the Strike Force Heroes, bro.
Tycoon, bro, I'm going live, bro. I'm recording my races. But look before the race start, bro. Bro, it's hard typing without looking, bro. But these people smoking me when I'm typing without looking, bro. You got a black racetrack, bro.
Actually, Mr. Brett,
it was on the list, but I think Shane might have erased it to take his spot.
Well, I have a picture of
quick. Pause.
Yeah. Do you care?
I'm about to die. I ain't got nobody here, though. No. Oh, so I feel like I'm gonna die.
He's asking if you come in here. Five.
Oh, fuck. See, that's your name. You're like,
go. Watch.
Oh! Damn! Oh, damn. Nah, it's my turn, bitch. You wanna hear that shit? Sorry, buddy. I'm about to hit some after this. You think I always gonna play it off with? I already beat that twice.
So it completed itself by itself. Dead. Ain't no way, bro. Exactly. He cheated.